Wingardium Leviosa. Mum would love that.
Oh, have you made a discovery, Harry?
Myrtle? Well, I found something.
That's what a discovery is, silly. There are things all over Hogwarts that can be discovered. We should look for them.
With our luck, we'll find another Chamber of Secrets. Only this time it'll be full of spiders.
Not spiders. Special things. Things that most people never see.
You mean there is another chamber?
Not a chamber. More of a room. I found it when I was hiding in the pipes. Every time someone makes a discovery, special things appear in the room. Special secret things.
Great! Where is this room of rewards?
Oh, yes. Just ask Myrtle. Myrtle will tell you everything. Well, it's a secret. You'll just have to discover it for yourself.
Oh, look. Potty.
Whatever.
Look at Potty. Only friends. Easy. Weasel. Mudblood.
There are lots of new things to see in our secret room, Harry.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Surely you have studies to attend to. Move along.
I'm glad we've got Draco. With him on our team, they don't
have... Going somewhere, Potter? You should be in the Gryffindor common room, preparing for yet another year of academic underachievement. You know the rules. Put that wand away, now. You are testing my patience, Potter. Go away.
Hey, Harry!
Have you two noticed Hagrid's not here?
He must be doing something for the Order.
Keep your voice down!
Quiet, George. He might take points off us.
Anyway, if you don't hurry up, you'll be finding Hermione in a bad mood.
So, what can we do?
Not the brightest, is he?
I solemnly swear he isn't the brightest.
Oh yeah, the Marauder's map! I solemnly swear that I am up to no good. Mischief managed.
You'd better get upstairs.
You know what Hermione's like if you're late.
Hey, Harry.
Hi, Joe.
Well, I just thought I'd say hello. Did you have a good summer? I mean, apart from the hearing and almost being expelled.
Is that a Tornado's badge? You don't support them, do you?
Yeah, I do. I'll see you later, Harry.
People only started supporting the Tornadoes when they won the league. Let's get to the common room. We don't want to keep the Miney waiting.
Prefects told in advance.
Yeah, it was something to do with, you know, I don't know. They told us loads of stuff.
Great. So how do we get in?
No password, no entry.
Yeah, of course. Come on, let's find someone else from Gryffindor and ask them the password.
Students.
Hi, do you know what the password is for the common room?
Mimbulus Mimbletonia?
Good. You passed my prefect test. Now move it, midget.
I really must pay. Password!
Mimbulus Mimbletonia.
Correct!
Where have you two been? You'd better look at the notice board.
I hope our timetable's better than last year's.
Depulso!
Unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah. I can't believe we got double potions on a Monday.
We'd better find Neville. I bet he's not looked at the timetable yet. And we've got Umbridge for defense against the dark arts next.
Maybe this is a time to check your map. Did you know he could do that?
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Hey! Pack it in!
There are more things to see in the room we found, Harry. You must have been busy.
You'd like to play chess with me, right now?
Great.
You can be white.
check. Check. Checkmate.
That was great. Come back and teach me some more, please.
Depulso!
Oh, I wish they'd clean my frame. You couldn't have a word with the house elves, could you? I did ask Miss Granger, but she gave me rather a lecture about something called S-P-E-W.
The fat lady's no oil painting, is she?
Take my advice, Harry. If you ever have your portrait painted, make sure they don't hang it next to an old goat like that one.
Oh, you found it then?
Found what?
The room I told you about, silly. It's just through this portrait.
Whoa! Really? Oh, for the power to jinx that minx! What do you want? For verily, you are an offence to the eye.
I'd like to go into the Room of Rewards.
And if wishes grew on trees, life would be a breeze. Please pester someone else.
Do I need a password to come in?
Did you not hear? I said push off.
Well, we could. Or we could stay here until Myrtle comes back. Myrtle likes Harry. I'm sure if Harry asked her, she'd stay here all the time.
What?
So, either we could go inside, or Harry could ask Myrtle to haunt here. Forever.
You, my girl, have a vindictive streak to be admired. Enter and tell that sobbing spectre to stay well away from me.
Are you coming to play? You've not visited our secret room for a long time. You should see what's in there.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Hi, Harry. Do you want to play a game of exploding snap?
Okay, let's play.
You're really good. Let me know if you want to play again.
I hope Hedwig's all right. See ya.
There's Neville.
Stop pointing that wand at me.
Himself in trouble.
Hey!
Watch out, it's Potty Potter.
I'm warning you.
Point your wand at them.
I'll tell my father.
Thanks. I tried to stop them picking on some first years. But they started picking on me instead.
At least you tried, Neville.
Wasn't that against school rules, Hermione?
We'd better get to defence against the dark arts.
Let's go to defence against the dark arts.
This is one of the working passages which leads to Honeydukes.
Shame some of the passages are blocked now. You think they'd get the house elves to look after them?
How would you like to clean them?
I wouldn't, but I'm not a house elf.
Wingardium Leviosa!
examinations. O-W-L's. Study hard and you will be rewarded. Fail to do so and the consequences may be severe.
There's nothing in here about actually using defensive spells.
Using spells? I can't imagine why you would need to use defensive spells.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because Lord Voldemort's back.
That is a lie.
It's not a lie. I saw him. I fought him.
Detention, Mr. Potter. Tonight, my office. Now, everyone read chapter one. Basics for beginners.
Well, that was fun.
Can't believe she won't let us practice spells in OWL's year.
That's what you're upset about. Not that a teacher is telling everyone I'm a liar.
We could talk to Fred and George. They've already done fifth year defense against the dark arts.
Those two? They only know flashy stuff, not real magic.
We've got nothing to lose though, have we? Come on, let's find them.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Was there?
Depulso! Gilderoy Lockhart. I even wish we had him back instead of Umbridge. Wingardium Leviosa! Umbridge must have been teaching the third years.
You know she helped pass anti-werewolf legislation, don't you? That's why Professor Lupin can't get a job now.
Wicked!
Wow!
Hello, Harry.
Guardium Leviosa!
What do you want, Harry?
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Wingardium Leviosa! Ask Fred and George.
Hello, Prefect.
Good to see we're not causing trouble.
What do you want, Harry?
What is it you want to ask us? What is it you want to ask us? What is it you want to ask us?
It's Umbridge. She won't teach us anything practical in defense against the Dark Arts.
We heard.
So you want our help?
What do you think, George?
I think with this sorry lot, we better start with the basics.
One's out, everyone. Now, the best sort of opponent
is a wandless opponent.
Care to demonstrate, George?
I'd be delighted, Fred. Watch closely now. Expelliarmus!
Exemplary, George. I'd almost think you'd been awake in class.
Now let's see you do it, Harry.
Expelliarmus!
Now you've got it. So now try teaching those two.
Expelliarmus!
Well done!
You even got Ron to cast it correctly.
Get lost. Now, Expelliarmus is all right.
But when it comes to wiping the smile off the face of a Slytherin,
there's nothing quite as good as Stupefy,
as Fred will demonstrate.
Stupefy! Oh,
not bad.
Now, let's see you do it, Harry. Just imagine I'm Malfoy.
Stupefy!
Not bad.
Not bad at all. Now, if you'll excuse us.
We're busy men. We've got places to go, people to see.
You should keep practicing those spells when you get a chance.
But who should we practice on?
Oh, any passing Slytherin will do.
See you later.
Harry, hadn't you better go to your detention?
We'll meet you when you get out of Umbridge's office.
Yeah. See you later.
Looking for trouble, Potter?
Good evening, Mr. Potter. You know why you are here?
Yes, for telling the truth.
I'll decide what the truth is.
I must not tell lies.
Ah!
What's that in your hand? I thought you said Umbridge gave you lines. Let's talk to Hermione. She'll know something to help heal your hand.
Oh.
Hermione. Look what Umbridge made Harry do.
That woman really is a monster. You've got to tell Dumbledore about this.
No, I'm not giving Umbridge the satisfaction.
Well, a solution of strained and pickled Mertlap tentacles will help to soothe the wound, but I need to check how to extract it.
Let me guess. We have to go to the library.
It's not as though you're actually allergic to books, Ron.
Hey! You down there!